do you feel about the results tonight?
Obviously, I'm disappointed, but I'm very happy with what I did. So
satisfied with your performance?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the general feeling, but I want to go home and watch the performance before I...
Why? To see if something went wrong or...
No, but I just want to see how it looked. But when I went off stage, I was very happy about it.
Satisfied. I mean, you got a great response from the audience. But the results were, you know...
Against me.
Yeah, because last night you won the ball. You know, the reactions ball after the dress rehearsal.
Okay.
You were first, I think.
Okay.
But tonight it was Lisa who got through.
Yeah.
So
well, I think it was a tough duel, and I think there were very even. It was very even tonight.
Mm-hmm.
She won.
Well, yeah. Somebody had to win.
Somebody had to win, and somebody had to.
Are you planning to release any music, any albums, near
I
in the near
release
future?
More music, but we really don't know when yet. But
uh-huh,
I have
okay.
Much music to release.
Okay. Are you planning to come back to Melody Festivalen someday?
I hope so. Yeah. This was so much fun. It was the greatest experience I've ever.
Yeah.
So, I hope so.
I don't think that there's any artist who says that Melody Festivalen wasn't fun.
No.
I think everybody...
No, it was so much fun. It was the best thing I've ever done.
Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
And maybe see you in the future again.
Hope so.